big ass spider.
That's me.
Three words, four syllables. Big ass spider.
This thing is highly poisonous, aggressive, fast, smart.
When I saw the trailer, I laughed my ass off and I fell out of my chair.
This is a big ass spider.
You were scared too, shut up.
Title is Big Ass Spider.
I haven't waited to see Big Ass Spider before since I saw the trailer. It looks fucking amazing. It's gonna be so much fun.
Heard it was good. A lot of buzz around it.
It's a big ass spider that's like a parallel of King Kong. Why not?
The who?
I've never seen a big ass spider.
I'm scared of spiders and I want to have prolonged exposure so I can get over it. Yeah, okay. I hope it's big and scary.
It's a big ass spider.
This has got a big ass spider.
I mean, come on.
The emotions and the pathos that I expect from the character.
Big ass spider, yeah!
I don't know if that's cheating, but I
think. Hey, they let me in. I'm in the movie. It's crazy.
That was a mistake.
Hi. Hello. Hi. Woo!
Welcome to the world premiere of Big Ass Motherfucking Spider. My name is Mr. Film, the director, Mr. Mike Mendez.
What the fuck is up, Austin? Are you ready for a fucking big ass spider?
All right, first off, you sick motherfuckers who came out on a Monday night at midnight to do this. I thank you so much. I from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much. Also wanted to thank South by Southwest, as this movie could have very easily gone a different way and been a double feature on, like, you know, like Sharktopus or some shit like that. But thank you. We are here, and that is largely because of these guys. And so thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Also wanted to thank Epic Pictures, Shaquette Barrett, and Patrick Ewald, who... can't ask for better producers who were completely and totally supportive of me the whole way, and that makes such a difference as an independent filmmaker. There are many times people could just go, fuck you, that's the budget, screw you, but they always made the right decision, and I really appreciate that greatly from the bottom of my heart. Thank you, guys. Yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much. It's an honor to be here, and you guys rock for coming, so thank you so much.
Rock out!
Can't afford to do it like dead serious, which is hard to do anyway. Do it fun and silly, because what really is more ridiculous than a giant spider? It's so much fun.
Let me bring up the producers of Epic Pictures, Patrick Ewald and Shaquette Berenson, and Travis Stevens. Our awesome composer, Carrie Turrenson, who did an awesome job with such a limited budget. And of course our cast, the mortician, Ruben Paw. Claire Kramer, who obviously is our wonderful Carly, and the man who stole the show, Mr. Lombardo Boyar, Jose. but thank you for being such an awesome audience and sharing it with us. But honestly, we shared this for the first time together, which was a really nerve-wracking thing. So. But unfortunately, I think certain companies have kind of really just sort of like shipped this stuff out as fast as possible. And I just didn't, you know, that was one of the things that made me want to do it, is talking to Patrick and Shaquette. We're just kind of like, I was just like, look, I don't want to just fucking like, you know, make this crappy monster movie on a budget. I really want to try something different. And this was kind of like one of their first films that they were doing. And they're like, you know what? So do we. You know, we don't want to like play by the rules. We want to do something different and exciting. And they started to really kind of back me on it. And I think that was kind of, you know, the genesis of trying to
make sure you guys, if you like the film, hit Twitter, talk about it, hashtag South By. Do not forget to tip your servers, please. They're here late on a weeknight. Thank you to Mike and his entire crew for being here.
Thank you so much. Thank you for staying.
Thank you guys again.
Oh, I enjoyed it. It's the best movie I've seen in the last 2 years. Just the monster movie has not been portrayed in so long. The best shit that I've seen in so long.